prove to you that nothing happened to this virtual machine? Oh yeah, one cool thing I found out about OBS is that if you record the inner window of the virtual machine and then restart when it goes into a lower resolution, you can draw on the black part.